Yes, I see. Hello, welcome to the tingle bottom industry. There is no need for you to be ashamed of the ASMR. You see, due to my preliminary observations, it seems that you may just need a little bit of an alignment, and then there will be no more need for embarrassment. One should never be embarrassed of the ASMR. We employ some highly relaxed, completely relaxed, and I must scan your ASMR receptor response. You can see this device is made from a multitude of extremely advanced, highly just what I suspected. Do not fear. We have the technology to fix this hole. It's essentially a misalignment. That's all. I am now going to prep this area with a device that is known. Extreme mass stimulation. This is the Tingle Glove 1000. See, it is extremely effective for tingulation production. Before we can align your ASMR, we must propagate it. I repeat, we must propagate it. And propagate it we will. Or my name is not. Seems interesting, very interesting. You have a little bit of dust on your ASMR receptor, so allow me to take this device here and just simply whisk it away. A simple whisking. get a closer look at what we've got to work with here. All of you viewers have your own level of sophistication, so I must do a thorough please follow sea light. Just follow it casually with your visual orbs. Yes, there's a perfect scandent. Scandent left. I figure it's the left. They do not possess the technology we possess. So, I'm now going to close my yap for a few minutes while I assemble the machine that will completely rebalance your ASMR. And you will no longer need to be embarrassed by it. I assure you. Help me to bring this up a little closer so I can see what I have here. If I make slight adjustments, I can usually dial in. Okay, we'll have to get out this retaining pin here in the front of the device. Place it up into a C. Lock important. No, let's go level 15. Sounds like quite an adequate. Here we are now locked into level 51 of the alignment device. So just please allow me to prepare the next installment. This is the one we want to place into the receptacle. It's in the place on the locking tip. The most important piece. This is a pure gold rod infused with biomolecular plated tingle serum. We'll now lock this into place. Get my light. Okay. On the tip of the golden and as we go around the alignment is already taken place. You should be getting absolute perfect alignment of this. We shall align here.
Very there's nothing more enjoyable than repairing sophisticated ASMR tingle droids. I love it. It is quite advanced. See if I can get a little more. Right into the sea. Mm-hmm. I think it was a complete and utter success. We will perform one last test to make absolutely sure we are now back into the level of mass. Tingulation. And then there will be no need. It will be fully functional. Let's begin the test. Please do note, if you enjoyed this technology, have a look at my other 300 videos. I have a lot of technology that is going to waste. I love you all. Good day.